We're gonna give it a shot.
I'm ready.
Is that sounding all right out there, guys? My name's Ben Velasco. We are Flash Images. Say vocal up. Vocal up, please. Check, 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 right there. Finish crushing his beer can. All right, this is called Disillusion, and it is nice and warm out here. Thank you. So we've been working on a record, I don't know, for about a year and a half. And thanks to Juwan, who's going to play with us a little bit later. And it's been a real ride. And so we're still learning the tunes, believe it or not, after recording. This is about a young lady I met many years ago. She had these incredible eyes, and I fell for her heart. She crushed me. And it's called Satin Eyes. It's so funny back there, chuckles. Plan, but you know,
Does anything really, though?
It's freaking life.
It's life.
It's a song about a girl that kicked her ass in that song kicked our ass.
Yeah, it's... You said that song kicked our ass.
What's next?
What do you time frame? Mark Martinelli on drums, guys. Incredible. I'm the one having issues. Thank you, Fletch, for all of this. This is really cool. You guys are really cool. Nice to meet some of you, and I'll meet some of you later. There's nothing like sweating the eyeballs, right? Called Peace of Mind. We'll be right back.
you guys. Appreciate it.
Hey, don't mind if we warm up a little bit, all right? Joan Velez is our producer, brother, dear friend, cohort in crime. He's a saxophonist on top of being a world-class producer. And an overall cool guy.
I feel my world's about to end. Too many times I feel my world's about to end.
Caldwell on the keys, Joan Velez, Markity Mark Arelli, and good old just Phil. Just call him. Gonna change it up here a little bit.
Thank you.
guys amazing. Last one, actually. Two more, sorry. This is called Should I Go? This song's about 22 years old, just so you know. We're just recording it now. Played a live show in about 12 years, no shit. So this is kind of like a big deal, you know? So thank you for having us. I really appreciate it. You guys are great. These guys are awesome. I love playing with them, and I hope we never break up. Stars. too. We got a single coming out. Satin Eyes is actually going to be out like in a day or so, right? Something like that. So check it out.